Okay, so when it spins, it can spin in my fingers, and now let's point down. Okay, check it out. It gets everything out of it, guys. Okay. Hey guys, welcome back to Honest Product Review. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. In today's video, guys, we'll be reviewing amazing product. We got a mop bucket, guys. Okay, amazing mop bucket that you definitely need in this crazy time right now. I'm trying to clean the house, okay, with my wife as much as we can to sanitize everything, guys, and make everything super clean. The old style mops, guys, I hate those things because they're metal, they fall apart, the handle is usually made out of metal, and eventually, guys, they fail. They're hard to clean, they're hard to wash in the washer, so I will explain to you guys what we got and we're going to review today, and you will be nicely surprised, so stay with us now. So let me show you guys what the bucket comes with. Okay, it comes with one mop head right here. It comes with the base itself as well, and as you can see, it's plastic, guys. And what I like about that thing, because you can buy replacement parts, guys, for that thing. If the base breaks for some reason, you can buy a new one. You can buy mops again. They sell them, I think, in a 4 or 6 pack, and they're great price. And this is the handle. You can buy a replacement handle as well. The handle is amazing simply because it's a telescoping handle, guys. What it means, you can adjust it according to your height. I'm going to show you all that. You have a few different positions, and it makes that thing amazing. This is the manual, okay, that explains everything about your product, guys, and we're going to put it to the test. It explains how to clean it and how to put it together as well, so it's pretty simple, guys. Another thing right here, this is the pedal, okay, for the system, guys, that spins your mop. So let us show you guys how we're going to put it together now. So let us show you guys how easy it is to put that thing together. You just get the base, okay, and make sure that the mop is facing down. You just go ahead, okay, go on the back side first and just snap it. Okay, pretty simple. Now, get the handle, and all we have to do, just get it tight here. Okay, perfect. Make sure you don't over tighten too much, because even though it's very durable, you don't want to break it, guys, okay? Now, the handle itself, You go counterclockwise and you get it loose, okay, and you can expand it that much, okay, and go clockwise to get it tight. Now on the bottom, the second half, it's the same mechanism, guys, so just like that. Now we're going to go ahead, get some water, guys, and we're going to put it to the test and see how it works. But now let me show you, the mop needs to be wet, okay, for it to operate, but let me show you how it's going to work, guys. You just support it a little bit with your fingers, and it's going to get the water out of it. So we'll go ahead, get some water, and we'll see how it works now. So we got the cleaning solution, guys. We have the mop. Okay, check it out. Now we're going to dip it in the water. It gives you enough room, guys, to actually clean the mop really good. And you have a maximum line that you shouldn't exceed, guys. Okay, now it goes down like that. You just get in the hole. And all we have to do, just let it. Okay, let's leave the camera up a little bit. Check it out. I just leave my fingers like that. Okay, so when it spins, it can spin in my fingers, and now let's point down. Okay, check it out. It gets everything out of it, guys. Okay. Before, guys, check the design. The design is amazing. Why? Because it can go in corners. Let's come a little bit closer this way to the corner so I can show you guys. Check it out how it fits the corners perfectly. So it cleans super good. It doesn't make the floor very wet, which is amazing, because if you have laminated floor, okay, you don't want to get it too wet. Another thing, low profile, guys, this is amazing. You can go under the desk, you can go under a bed, or you can go under a chair, guys, and it makes everything super nice and easy to operate. So when you're ready, all we have to do, okay, just put it in the water again, get it here, okay, just spin it a couple times, okay, and you're ready to go, guys. So hopefully the video will be helpful. Thank you for watching, and see you guys next time.